Military Ballistics Industries, also known as MBI, has made a relatively recent entry into the world of ammunition manufacturing. They have a good reputation for their high-quality, new and remanufactured ammunition, and their product line today includes ammunition for all of the most popular calibers on the market, including 9mm, 40 Smith & Wesson, and the recently added 223. They're also known for the low-cost approach they take in packaging their products, but don't be fooled by the plastic bags. The cartridges inside are built with high-quality components. They fill the casings with Hodgdon powder, cap them with Hornady bullets, and plug the base with CCI primers, not to mention other high-quality and well-known ammunition components. Some shooters feel that remanufactured ammunition is a product of lesser quality. Now, this can be the case when poorly remanufactured, but MBI remanufactured ammo is assembled with care and quality parts. The brass case is the only reused component in a remanufactured ammo, as the case is usually the component of ammunition that is the most expensive, and it doubles as easy to recycle. Keep in mind that remanufacturing is essentially industrial-scale reloading, so it is relevant to consider the claim of some reloaders that they can reuse a case 3, 4, or even 10 times if the amount of pressure generated by the cartridge is low enough. Attention to detail and product consistency are what really set apart a good remanufacturer of ammunition. MBI manufactures their ammunition to exacting standards, delivering a high-quality product for training and practice. Check out today's best ammo deals by visiting us at ammo.com. Follow us on social media, and most importantly, be sure to subscribe to our channel right here on YouTube for more high-quality videos to help you stay armed, both physically and philosophically.